Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to do a video on our first time going to Mrs. Crab. We've heard so many good things about it, and so we finally wanted to try it out and see how it is.
Yeah, so it's our first time. You know, we've never been here before. So she told me about it. Her uncle told me about it. So we decided to do it for the first time. But I ordered something, she ordered something, so we're actually going to check what's in the bag today, coming from Mr. and Mrs. Crab. So, you want to do the honors?
So, yeah, I'll get it. Let's do that. So, I know it comes with, like, these. This is for, like, the crab. And then there's two sets. So, if you want a crab, what is it? And then there's napkins. They're kind of messy. And then this, I think this is a bib. Let's open it. Oh no, these are wipes for after, so we'll leave that. This is his chicken wings. So what you got? Club chicken wings?
Yeah, I got some wings from Mr. Crab in my bag. See what they're all about. You know, a lot of people are a big fan of wings. Here's how the crab, how everything looks like. So,
super excited.
Let's see how it is, actually. A lot of people have been telling us, giving me things about it. So,
here's my other gloves. I want to put my gloves on so that my hands don't get too dirty. So we got a pound of snow crab, and I think it comes with two eggs. And what else?
Comes with corn. You get the little ranch with it.
Yeah.
Let's see.
So I'm gonna do corn first.
Try corn.
This looks really seasoned.
Yeah, it's actually really, really seasoned. I'm gonna try the egg. You know, a lot of people always love the egg first, so definitely try it out. How's the corn taste?
Really good.
The egg is actually not that bad. I love boiled eggs.
Like, there's a lot of seasoning.
That's one thing a lot of people recommend. They're telling us about the seasoning.
So far so good. It's kind of spicy. I think we got Cajun seasoning, but I didn't expect it to be this spicy.
I should try a little piece of the crab. For sure.
On the corn, it's like super sweet.
It is?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have Alexandra do the honors with the crab legs.
I want some like seasoning. There's like a bunch. So I'm just gonna dip it in. Yes.
Good?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm gonna try the
potato. Craving.
Potatoes actually look pretty nice.
I'm gonna try an egg. Found an egg, guys. It's like the Easter egg hunt.
Potatoes actually on point.
It's good.
Especially being so busy.
Yeah.
Did Aunt Rush would do?
The lime is like out the door.
You actually have the Minute Maid fruit punch. Oh, there's my other. You didn't tell me there was another one.
Yeah. I said there should have been left.
See if I can do this one handed. It's impossible.
Can you help?
I'm not straight.
And I have it on my face. It's kind of spicy.
Yeah, we actually ordered the mild.
Mm-hmm. Which is the least spiciest, but. No?
Middle.
The middle?
Mm-hmm.
They didn't give us anything to crack it. That's different.
Kind of gotta do it on your own. Please.
They usually give you like those little packs or something. My gloves are like slipping off my hands. Look at that cream.
Alexandra was craving this. She was like in her little fit today.
I was craving this. But I've been craving it for a while. Not just today. I finally got it.
Shall we try to guess what she wants?
The princess.
But actually queen, since we have a little prince. So.
I upgraded.
Gotcha. That's how life is.
If you're not growing, you're staying stuck.
Exactly. No, if you're not growing, you're dying. That's why I'm in Mukhtar said.
That's valid, I guess. I couldn't get this crab.
So that was our day today, babe.
So today, we're supposed to go bike riding. And on the golf cart, and we didn't either. But we had a kind of productive day. We got my car.
Got the car back from the body shop. Mm-hmm. You know, did a couple meetings. You know, I was productive, you know, with my company. Did a couple meeting calls. We got on the bed.
Let me see. That one looks good.
Which one you want?
I got this one in. So, overall, I try to stay busy throughout the quarantine until they say, okay, it's over.
They say it's actually going to last like 2 years. So we just gotta work around it. That's crazy, right?
What, the coronavirus?
Yeah.
Who said that?
Online.
That's ridiculous. I never heard that. But.
Just gotta, you know, work around the coronavirus.
So, like, basically, it's gonna be here for 2 years?
Yeah, like, it's gonna be around. But they say it's like. So messy.
These little things. I'll have to get the crab out.
It's hard?
Yeah. The little cluster things. Somebody showed me a trick if you. Like, I think it was you, if you wiggle it.
I showed you all the tricks, baby.
But yeah.
A little messy, right?
Is it getting on?
No.
This ain't what you want.
I love seasoning on any type of.
The only thing is the claw. Like, without that little thing, it's kind of hard to.
To take it out.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Let's see how I'm gonna do this.
This is just. This is the last one. The pound went pretty fast.
But we also got the egg, I mean.
The chicken wings.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see if I can get it all in one. Nope. I got neither. Where did it go?
So, I've been watching Ozark. Is it Ozark? Yeah. On, Netflix, and it's so good. It's my favorite show right now. He's really into Vampire Diaries. Hi, Coco. Hi, baby. Dogs can't have see-through there. What will happen?
Yeah, look it up.
We're both struggling with this piece.
Yeah, this piece is actually the hardest because. It's actually a claw. I'm doing it with like just my hand.
What is this? Pizza. Egg. I'm kind of excited for the wings.
Yeah, this piece is hard when you don't have that little piece to open it.
Let me see.
It's like all in there. I can do it.
Oh my god. I want to get stuck. Okay.
It's the worst, right?
No. He's kidding. It's dead. Can't listen to you.
Came out nice and purpy.
Nice and purpy. I can't do this. I've been using my nails to just open it. Because without it, I'll have no luck.
Yeah, definitely a recommendation for you guys to try out Mr. and Mrs. Crab.
You like it?
Yeah, I don't know if it's in your area, but if you have a crab place, try the best crab out there.
Potato.
You ever had a potato, baby? Mm-hmm. It was only one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you ate your corn.
The quarantine?
My corn.
I didn't eat your corn.
I mean,
oh, there was only one corn? So one corn and one potato. Even. I thought there was two corns.
Me too.
Didn't she say that?
I don't know. Wasn't paying attention to the girl. You got my attention.
Two corns. I thought she said two corns and two, I forgot.
Now we know.
Now we know.
So that's it for me and my farm. I had to let her enjoy her.
You done?
Well, I want you to enjoy yours.
Baby. He's gonna get it in too.
I wanna get this out of here.
He's gonna get into those wings. His
dog is begging me. He's so cute.
Coco?
You.
Oh, no. You are. Yeah, it's hard without that little break, in, that little crab breaker.
You're making a mess. Mm-hmm. Are you sure you don't want it anymore?
Not that bit of time. That's my part for that crab. All right, we're gonna dig into the little mystery box with the.
With the what?
This is the wings. Let's try their wings, and we tried their seafood. That don't look that bad. Kind of a little different. Just a little different style. Let's see how it tastes. Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Try it with a little dip.
Or Doritos
sauce. In the beginning she was like, there's no wings at a seafood place, and I ordered it real quick. I was like, can I get some wings? They were like, yup. It yeah. Shut her up real quick.
I definitely didn't know that. I thought they only had seafood. Cause like I went online for the menu, and they only had seafood.
It sounded different.
You knew they had wings?
Yeah, I checked them in.
This is so hard.
Be careful, don't get here now. Just got them done.
I don't know.
Yeah, these wings look kind of. It looks like they're burnt, but they're actually pretty good. It's crazy.
They're crispy.
It's not even crispy, it's just. It's crazy, I don't mean that crispy.
It's just the color?
Mm-hmm.
So like the seasoning?
Well, there you have it, right?
Yep, pretty much. Bye, guys.
Well, there you have it, guys. Mr.